Yo, you wanna know what I had to eat today? Breakfast wake up rat, nigga. I have had
that nothing. Was yesterday.
I had nothing. What's going on, senders? It's your boy, Little Spick, back at it again with another fucking vlog, man. Alright, so it is currently 1:42 p.m. right now. I just hauled ass at work to bang out all the properties. I'm in a rush right now. About to go head to the lawyer's office. Hold on. I will fill you guys in on the car ride there. But right now, need to change it to something a little bit more appropriate. It's a lot better. Alright, so I'm gonna go grab some papers. And I will meet you guys in the fucking car.
What is going on, guys? Kind of hard fucking working to be able to, you know, do anything fucking else for fuck's sake. So rewind back like last week. I think it was like Tuesday or something. Not quite sure. I was on my way to work. Going decently fast, and got a fat fucking summons, dude. Pissed. So, basically, just in the story, I was going, got pulled over by a cop, almost got arrested. Got a reckless op. Said I was going 104 and 55. That's all speculation. You already know the American vibe. You fuck up, just pay your way out of it. Not trying to have that on my record. Not trying to lose my license. Not trying to pay for an SR22. There's a lot of things on the line here. It's payday today, so I'm gonna go cash my fucking check. Then meet you guys at the lawyer's office. I guess the fucking lawyer set the appointment at 1 p.m. when I specifically fucking told him the earliest I can get out from work is 1 p.m. So fucking miss the appointment. Mad fucking annoying to see. Alright, well, I'm fucking pissed, so I'm gonna go pick up some fucking goddamn herbal mixtures, and I will catch up with you guys then.
It's only Friday, boys. Let's get to it. Yeah, we
have to. Whoa! Oh!
Alcoholism.
Oh! Guys, this is looking kind of fucked up. It was Labor Day weekend.
Oh, hi, how you doing?
Support to all the laborers, have you?
Oh!
Are you guys gonna send those back or what? What's going on here?
We're waiting to go shop.
Smell it.
Smell it?
Smell 12 gauge. 12 gauge shotgun.
No, I smell a fucking little tip of bag.
No,
let's go.
We're gonna shotgun, but.
We're tipping them back and I wasn't even invited? My best.
Oh, he's going the wrong way.
You know he's got a brain freeze.
Hey!
They're not white, they're like...
Thought I'd make my own vlog for the night.
There's other white.
Yeah, you know. Feels
like a million bucks. Ready for the shot?
Beat this bitch, eh?
Hey, let's get a point of view.
Did I hit you in the head with the brim?
I think
the
head was.
Dude, nah, yo. I don't know if I can type that right now.
Big money, bro.
About the small things with the big money. We're okay, slowly dying, trying to buy that love like tears in a Ferrari. Five star everything, flashlights everywhere, first class brand name, no, don't need it. I got economy, goddamn company, no silver spoon, but hey, I'll eat it. Oh, where do we go? Where do we go from here? Oh, why don't we all just disappear? Ooh, like, oh, where do we go? Where do we go?
603 senders. You already know it. I am fucked up, nigga. But right, I'm here. You got you guys remember who it is.
Bro, look who it is, bro.
It doesn't need an introduction. Just talk.
Fuck.
Talk.
Wait, let me, the fans want to see him. Talk to him.
All right, boys.
That's the boom. Here's the mic.
Get that hold fucking on. Thing it's out. The boom.
I ain't gonna touch you, dog.
Bro, I'm gonna fucking.
It's the boom. It's the microphone.
Get the fuck out of here.
I don't even know what's going on anymore.
Hold on.
All right, we're cutting that.
Slight intermission.
Anyways, fucking, as you can tell, me and Duels are fucking back. And, you know, fucking a little bit of personal shit, you know, came about, you know, with, I'm going to keep that personal, though. We're not going to talk about
it. We ain't going to go into fucking details. But anyways, we're not fucking pussies.
First off, I'll talk. Fucking me and David, we're back. I guarantee you he can agree with me. Fucking we like how, like, 603 Senders is, like, more of, like, a family fucking thing now, like a group thing, not just, like, three people, you know, like
that's
us three. So fucking now that like it's like a group thing, now let's fuck with that.
It's four.
It's not four.
It's four.
Dude, do you hear this kid? He's fucked up.
Four.
Shut the fuck up.
Fuck you. Shut.
I'll say, all right, how about this? It's basically 3 to 4 carryators that are basically.
Where have I been the last 3 weeks?
Hold on. All right. So basically, we're here to basically represent the 603. We're here to represent all the niggas in New Hampshire, every single bro, every single car guy, every single motherfucking pothead, every single dude that just wants to party, have fucking fun. We're here to represent everybody here that not just fucking West Coast, East Coast is out here doing shit too, you heard? We out here, we fucking party just as hard as y'all on the West Coast, all right? We have everyone here. We got David Dooley, Evan Gerard, Devin Raymond, and Tyler Norca is a motherfucking filmer right now, nigga.
The East Coast come, a fucking thing.
Let's
get it.
Let's go. Come on, everybody. Represent us.
Yo,
fuck
first
it.
Off, ladies, on a real note, hold up.
West Coast.
603 official follows, dude.
You want that?
Those are the fucking senders, dude. Yeah. Fucking, we're all out here as a fucking family now, not three of us. Fucking, we're just gonna keep fucking doing our thing, dude. You know, like, we're gonna go outside a little bit, bro. We're gonna have a fucking banger. We're fucking known.
You're not pounding another one. Hold on.
I want
slight intermission. He's not pounding this. Hold on 1 second. We talk to the official.
He's Volkswagen GLI. I'm
trying to edit. We're going outside. Hold on.
Slit. Do you do the.
Nah, he's small.
No, he's a wrestler. I watched a video of him slam Evan.
I'm telling you, Bill.
I can't. Yo, I'm not getting knocked out. What are these?
I only ate those before he went to the Air Force.
Oh, the camera guy.
They always say we know what's best, but fuck them anyway. They always say be like the rest, but I'm a runaway. I hid behind a cheap facade. Yeah, I sing a couple oohs and ahs. They played with me like they. Yeah.
up, guys? Back with the Senders here. Here with Jack. Yo, I have to say, he actually did way fucking better than I thought he was gonna do. Holy. Yeah, it's like currently fucking 11:46 p.m. Kind of, I don't know, when did we start doing this?
We started doing this at like 6.
Yeah. I don't know, like 8. We started eating 8-year-old fucking goldfish. Fucking. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the vlog. Hope you enjoyed seeing this fucking complete suspect over here.
Skywalker OG.
Decent stream.
Alright.
Yeah, anything else you want to
say? Like, comment, and subscribe. And keep sending.